Thank you. 2 minutes, which is very unexpected. Dancing already. But here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna give you 5 more minutes to settle in. We're gonna come right back, and then we're gonna open up. So, refresh your beverages, warm up those vocal cords, and we'll be right back to kick off the party. Good evening, everybody. Sorry, I lied. We're running actually not on Suryoyo time because we seem to be faster than I anticipated. So first off, I want to take a minute for all the fathers, the grandfathers, for Abuna. I want to wish everybody a very happy Father's Day. Thank you. On behalf of my family and the Haddads, I want to welcome each and every one of you in celebration of this incredible occasion, bringing together Stefanos and Natalie. Now, I know some of you know me as Positive P. Others of you know me as the Giggler. Unfortunately, some of you on Stefanos' side of the family got to know me as the paintball sharpshooter during the bachelor party. But for those of you that don't know me, my name is Pierre Kirkinney, and I'm Natalie's oldest brother. But more importantly, I have the honor of being your MC and welcoming our wedding party tonight. Now, I gotta say, I've MC'd a few weddings, but this one hits a little differently, given that Natalie's my baby sister, and like Stefanos, the last one in the family to get married. Now, initially, I thought about opening up with a handful of stories that would share just how much Natalie means to the family and how much we love her and Stefanos. But in the interest of time, as well as in the interest of preventing you from shedding tears, I figured actions speak louder than words. So instead, let's show them just how much we love them by celebrating with them all night on the dance floor. So without further ado, I'm gonna ask all of you to stand up. Let's get ready to put our hands together as we welcome our wedding party. Please help me in welcoming the delightful and elegant Farhin and Suher Haddad.
باسم الحضور اهلا وسهلا بكل الحضور الف الف مبروك للعرسان الغاليين نانوس عروسه الغاليه ناتالي ان شاء الله عقبال العزبيه
وسع الميدان والساحه لنا وسع الميدان والفرحة للعرسان والعز لك والفرحة للعرسان
يلا سمعونا الكف كل لفوق كل لفوق يلا سامع كل عرسان كل لفوق كل لفوق لفوق
ودرج يا غزالي درج يا غزالي وش العرايس بالورد يا كل فوق
Let's give it up for my brother-in-law and my older sister!
وحنا والله سيوفك يا دار اهلنا حنا والله سيوفك يوم الخيل الطوف تنر واشتعلنا يوم الخيل الطوف عبد الله يا زعيم الكوم مع الهات للهاشمية يا عريسنا يا غالي تيدو وصغري تيلو يا البنية وسعونا الساحة وسعونا الساحة لحظة لحظة يا شباب لحظة يا شباب لحظة هو من العرسان تعالوا عنا هون 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 تعالوا لعنا تعالوا لعنا 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 هو يلا يلا على المسرح على المسرح على المسرح هو يلا 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 هو يلا هو يلا سمعوا كل عد سمعوا لك كل فوق لفوق 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 يلا يلا الفرح محجوز والعريس جاهز وسعوا الساحات زينوا الحواجز الفرح محجوز والعريس جاهز وسعوا الساحات زينوا الحواجز يلا هو يلا الفرح محجوز والعريس جاهز وسعوا الساحات زين الحواجز الفرح محجوز والعريس جاهز وسعوا الساحات زين الحواجز هنوا للعريس وزيعوا الجوايز هنوا للعريس وزيعوا الجوايز رشرشوا الورود لا ممشى العروس خلها بالأقدام عليها تدوس رشرشوا الورود لا ممشى العروس خلها بالأقدام عليها تدور من تعب الجبين لمين الفلوس 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 يلا اسمع على الجزيرة على الجزيرة شدوا الرحال اليوم شدوا الرحال اليوم على الجزيرة حلوة وأميرة حلوة وأميرة عروستك يا نانو حلوة وأميرة يلا اسمع اسمع وعلى طرف الوادي على طرف الوادي شدوا الرحال اليوم على طرف الوادي حلوه ونشميه حلوه ونشميه عروستك يا نانوس حلوه ونشميه وعلى الجزيره على الجزيره شدوا الرحال اليوم شدوا الرحال اليوم على الجزيرة حلوة وأميرة حلوة وأربيرة عروستك يا نار حلوة وأربيرة كل فوق هاي 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 أحلى عمسان على المنصة عيني يا نانوس على المنصة على المنصة عيني يا عريس على المنصة والحفل خاصة عيني يا عريس والحفل خاصة والحفل خاصة يا ربي بارس والحفل خاصة يلا ولك عمل العمر ولك فريد ها سبعين كف كل فوق لبس ومزاين عيني يا عريس لبس ومزاين قمر ومباين عيني يا عروس قمر ومباين ولحب دياته عيني يا عريس لحب دياته لمه وخواته يا ربي بارك لمه وخواته على المنصة عيني يا عريس على المنصة والحفل خاصة عيني يا عريس والحفل خاصة يلا 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 هوب هوب اسم الله على العريس اسم الله علي ما حدا قدو وحبابه حوالي واسم الله على العريس اسم الله عليه ما حدا قده وحبابه حواليه واسم الله على العريس اسم الله عليه ما حدا قده والله وحبابه حواليه وزينوا الساحة والساحة علينا زينوا الساحة والساحة علينا ليلة الساحة عرسنا زينا زينوا الساحة والساحة يا عمرو جهو وزينوا الساحة والساحة علينا زينوا الساحة والساحة علينا ليلة دي الساحة عرسنا مزين يلا We'll be right back.
اسمع يا ولد اكبر زعلان وكيف الناس سعيد من يوم ما انولد وابو فريد كبير من يوم ما انولد اسمع يا ولد نحن اكبر البلد اسمع يا ولد نحن اكبر البلد وكيف الناس سعيد من يوم ما انولد وابو فريد كبير من يوم ما انولد نحن أكبر البلد اسمع يا ولد نحن أكبر البلد وابننا سعيد من يوم ما الولد وأبو فريد كبير من يوم ما الولد وابو فريد كبير من يوم ما انولد وابو ناس كبير من يوم ما انولد الله الله الف الف مبروك لاحلى عرسان يلا
عريس عريس
If I could have your attention, before the dinner is served, we're going to do a quick prayer. So I'm going to invite up to the center here, Khalo Nabil and Abuna Shara.
Get your hands up, please.
Yeah, boy.
producer.
Well, you know what's the reason it is to be here to share the joy of the wedding of Steve and Anton. And actually, I know many of you came from many states, some from overseas. And this by itself is the fact how much we love and appreciate both Steve and Anton. The Bible says the first miraculous sign the Lord Jesus did to reveal His glory was done in the wedding in Cana of Galilee. And sometimes I wonder, how was it? Was it boring to have Jesus in the midst of those people? Was it a burden for the people to have Jesus with His disciples there? And you know, friends, this is the lie of the enemy, the Satan. And he tells us it's boring. I know many people say, I don't want to be Christian. I don't want to follow Christ. Why? It's boring. There is no joy in it. I don't like that. But the one who said, I am the way, the truth, and the life, that one in this world is more stable than the whole universe. And this is our Lord Jesus Christ. And you know, when I look at Steve and Natalie, man, I don't think there is a parent among us who won't be proud to have Steve as a son and or Natalie as a daughter. You know, Natalie is beautiful, Steve is smart, both are nuns, smart, high achievers, and by the Lord's grace have a bright future. But you know, friends, the most important thing which brings joy to my heart, and not even that, which puts a smile on the face of the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ, is that both of them are followers of Christ. And this is what matters. And I really thank the Lord for what He did for Steve and Nathan. He blessed you many blessings. And you know, to have Jesus in your heart, this is what matters. In that wedding, if Jesus was not there, they would have suffered a huge embarrassment. They would have suffered shame that would have chastened them for years. And Steve and Natalie, God's presence in your life is all what you need. You may face hardships. Whatever happens, when Jesus is there is no need. I can tell you from my experience, you are in His hands, we are proud of you, we love you, and we are praying for the continued presence of the Lord, guidance, blessings, and your lives. We love you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. شماله وظهره وروح القدس هلا له شريره امين. لك شكرنا لك حبنا لك قلبنا نحن لك كلنا يا يسوع ربنا بارك واحفظ اهلنا كل من يعنى بنا واستجب ربي سؤالنا. Lord Almighty, we thank you for all the blessings that have bestowed upon us, especially this day. You are our Father, and today is also a great Father's Day. We ask you to bless all the fathers among us, and it makes a shame to send your abundant blessings upon your children, Stephanos and Natalie, their families, their fathers, mothers, uncles, friends, and loving people that are present here, to shower your grace upon each and every one of them, to take their road with blessings and grace and happiness and joy, and to surround them always with friends and love. We petition you to bless this evening, to bless our food, our companionship and our friendship, and the food that we share from your bounty. And we ask you to make us mindful of the needs of the hungry and the poor. To you be glory and thanksgiving, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen.
Thank you. My name is Susan, and I am Natalie's oldest sister. Obviously, I have known Natalie my entire life, and I still continue to know her as my baby sister. Natushi, which we like to call her. Where do I begin? I can't promise I won't cry, but let's try this. I can't believe you are married. It was like yesterday, Mom told us the news that she was pregnant after 10 years. Pierre, Danny, and I, who were all born within 3 years, were in shock on how that could have ever happened. We were the perfect trio, and you had to ruin it for us. However, the day we saw you in the hospital, we knew you made our family complete. Our parents wanted to name you Lucy, but us siblings fought hard and won by naming you Natalie. You were this perfect baby, no crying, no whining, not giving anyone a hard time. No wonder Mom and Dad loved you the most. After all these years, now I can see why. You were more than a baby sister. You were like our own child, too. We were there every morning, feeding you a bottle, changing your diapers, and making sure you were okay. We gave Mom and Dad a lot of breaks. Even when you were small, you were this tough little girl. I can remember the day before your first communion, you got a stick stuck in the bottom of your foot while playing out with friends. You came home limping like you sprained your foot, ankle, with no tears, no crying, make it seem like it was no big deal. Mom and Dad took you to see Dr. Sokal, and he removed the stick for you. Like a champ, you did not complain. The next day, you received your first communion, and from then on, I knew you were going to be a tough little girl. I saw this toughness in you when I coached your soccer team. Obviously, that side of your personality wasn't learned from me. Your wit, your fun personality, and least we forget, your sarcasm, all came from your beloved brothers. Thanks, Pierre and Danny. Yeah. On the other hand, your sweetness, courageousness, and genuine personality was all inspired in you by hanging around me. Today, Natushi, instead of looking toward us, your sibling, your first inspiration, we are now inspired by you and your new husband with this beautiful example of what genuine love is between a husband and a wife. Which means none of this could have happened today without you, Stefanos. The day that Natalie introduced you to our family, I knew you were going to be a perfect fit. Even my husband, George, started referring you to as his new brother-in-law as soon as your second visit to Minnesota. But truthfully, we all share the same feeling, and today, it is official. We are all genuinely happy for the two of you. All of us in this room will continue to be here with you. And likewise, so will our Lord. And I end with this quote from the Philippians 1:6. I am confident of this, that the one who began a good work in you will continue to bring it to fulfillment. At this time, I would like everyone to raise their glasses. Natalie and Stefanos, God bless you, we love you, and we are so eager to see what blessings are coming from you. Cheers. Thank you. Thank you.
me in the eyes and he goes, I want to tell you something. I said, okay, go ahead, tell me something. He goes, do you know who the biggest stud in our family is? And I look at him in the eyes, I'm like, this is my moment, you know, and I'm the big uncle. I sat up tall, I looked at him in the eyes, he goes, hey, it's me. So just to make our family look a little more handsome and studly, I'm going to invite Micah Frende up here to say a word. Usually he's in a baller jumpsuit from Sheen, but you know, he can't have it today.
So I just wanted to tell you about how amazing Natalie and Stevie are. So we'll start off with Nat. Natalie is like one of the most amazing, sweetest, careful person I've ever seen. And I've only met her like 3 times. She's one of the most gentle, sweetest, respectful person I've ever seen. And then Stevie, on the other hand, is also amazing, careful, loves us, and sometimes he is a little serious. But yeah, besides that, others, like, they're just amazing and they're a perfect fit to me.
Or Steph, it got weird when he was in residency. He's still gonna be Stevie for me forever. You're my little brother. And from the bottom of my heart, it just brings me so much joy to have you in my life. I'm so grateful that we shared so many different seasons together. God really blessed us. We had everything in our life we got to share together. Time in school, in high school we shared 2 years together, in college, in medical school, in residency, even when I'm attending, I'm going to have him soon as a person across the table from me. And as we've been coming to this wedding, I really took some time to reflect. And there was 2 relationships in our life that really gave me a lot of insight into how much I love you and the pride it gives me to be your big brother. One of them is my crazy little boys right here, Titus and Judah. See, what happens is, Sam, you know what I mean? Alright, I'm good, I'm dead. Say, what's up, guys? So if you notice something, whatever the big brother wants, you'll see very soon after, it could be a piece of toilet paper. It could be the same exact toy that the older brother has, and he wants his brother's toy. It could be the same exact outfit, but he wants his brother's outfit. And you see, growing up with my brother, I quickly realized that whatever I had, Stevie had his eye on it. And you know, at first, it was a little painful. I would pick up my hat for hat day, I'd pick up the best outfit in my closet, put it on my chair, I'd wake up in the morning, he would look me in the eye, and I knew at that moment, that was his outfit for school. When we got a little older, that changed a little bit, because we were in 2 different schools, so I would wear an outfit, I would look super fresh, the next day, he would wear the outfit, and hope that nobody on the bus noticed, because they hardly did, and he pulled it off very good. But soon, that joy really became something special. It was a privilege to me to be able to share everything in my life with my baby brother. It was a privilege for me to share all my successes and to watch my successes become his successes. My success in school, when I was, you know, fighting hard to get into all the honors classes, I would watch my baby brother come along and ace and be top of his class. I'd watch my best friends become his best friends. I watched my successes in all the sports avenues that we chase. The most competitive kids you know, from the soccer field, to the volleyball field, to the wrestling matches, doesn't even matter. I would watch him share in the same. And when God really got a hold of my life, and really took control of my life, it was an amazing thing for me as his big brother to share in watching God soon after take a hold of his life too. My successes in ministry were soon followed by my brother's successes in ministry. And when I was in medical school in a medical spiritual wasteland with his best friend, I'll never forget how you, sorry guys, how he started a ministry that blossomed and grew so massively. I love you, buddy. The other relationship that really gave me so much insight into my relationship with my brother and why I got so much joy in just living life with you by my side is our father. Our father would take such a joy. You get emotional sometimes, sit us down, and tell us about our grandfather. See, our grandfather came to the U.S. with nothing in his pocket. He had a ton of kids. I don't even know how many kids. 9 kids, 8 kids, 10 kids. He had 9 kids. Right? And he worked 2-3 jobs, worked all day long just to be able to provide for his family. And he would tell me that his dad would look at him and say, your job is to take our family to the next step, to the next step in success. My father was the first to graduate college, and he reminds us how his dad was crying when he crossed the stage, and he would tell us that it's your job to go to the next level. And the amazing thing is that poured into my heart with my brother, because I loved him so much, I just wanted to see him carry our name further. And he absolutely did that. And everything that we did together, I was a proud big brother to watch him take it to the next level. Even his beard. I had struggled to connect my beard, but this man had a caveman beard in 8th grade. I love you, Stevie. I want to turn my attention over to Natalie, because honest to God, Natalie, you are an answered prayer for our whole family. And I want you to know how much we love you just for meeting you right away. The first thing I said to my wife, I looked over and said, wow, this girl is the most genuine girl I've ever met. It's a testament to your family and how they raise you, because no matter who you're around, where you are always Natalie. You're not afraid not to be yourself. And the amazing thing is that the thing that's so special about her is this joy that she brings into the room. She just loves life and she loves people. And she's so excited. And that's the same exact thing that Stevie had his whole life that drew people to him. And it's amazing how the puzzle pieces came together. And now we're all here watching our babies grow up and get married. So what I want us to do is to raise a toast. We're going to raise a toast today because the babies in our families are never going to have to spend the night alone. They're going to always have someone with them. It's going to be the start of a beautiful thing. Marriage is a beautiful life. You're going to have each other through the good times and the bad times. You're going to have each other in the morning and in the evening. You're going to have Stevie when he's psycho, post-call, tired and grumpy and yelling at everybody. We're all going to be praying for Natalie. But we want you guys to know that we're so grateful you guys have each other. And you're going to have each other until the day you go to heaven together. We love you guys.
Thank you.
friends. When you were 5 years old, we were having sleepovers, playing Barbies, hanging out with Natalie's pet rabbit. And now here, I will never forget the treehouse that you built for us. Ever. I know we didn't use it a lot, but that is a memory in my brain I will never forget. In high school, our friendship grew so strong and so irreplaceable. I'm so lucky to have a cousin and a best friend. We have so many fun memories together, and I'm just so lucky. When Natalie came to me and said she met Stefano, I was like, what? You met Stefano? Who's this guy? I don't know who he is. The first time that I met him, I was like, wow, he's really shy. But over time, you grew out of your shell, and now I feel so comfortable just talking with you, and that's all that I can ever ask for. A bond that we will never forget and we will cherish forever. My three favorite things about you is that you are kind, respectful, and you treat her like the queen she is. I am so happy for you two, and I can't wait to make memories for a lifetime. Welcome to the fam, Stefano.
Cheers.
Hey.
I'm gonna make it. their slow dance together.
I see trees of green, red ones too.
Off in the middle.
I see blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. Night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends.
Yeah, I'm a snack in the field. I'm a snack in the field.
تظل انت بعيدي تبي قلبي اسرار
جيت تلاقيني كل لحظه تصلي وتدعيني كبرت وبدك تسمحيني يا امي هلا دوري صار.
Alright, you guys ready to party? Yeah. Let's go!
بالقرطنجي بسطيتنا والله يخليك
I'm gonna make you mine. Come Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. العريس والعروس
العروس
العروسهم بالنص لحظة واحدة
عماتها ثلاثة شهور انتو
يكون بدنا يكون صفين ما نكمل الحفلة إلا صفين
وانتو الأمري يلا
ما نكمل الحفلة إلا صفين
صفين
يلا كمي
Thank you. انت خيرك والهوى سيبالي والهوى بقلبي سيبالي دق الموضوع سيبالي بعد قلبي يسوينا
I'm gonna make it. The rise of I'm Thank you. heat. Need some people to run some bones. Need some people to rock when I'm just getting warmed up. Just me a red one, stack on bank, two cats, they be in my drink. I'm on the top, I'm gonna hit the hood. Got two bars of sweet, I still got four. Got a hood, got a hood. They dance, they go, they go, they go, they go, they go. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it.
Yeah. leave, so I would applaud you until the morning, but